Halscroft. Shakespeare's daughter Susan married Dr. John Hall in 1607 and had their only daughter Elizabeth in 1608. They were a wealthy family and the house was built for them in 1613. When Shakespeare died in 1616, Susan and her family moved to a new place and eventually sold Halscroft to a wealthy family of lawyers, the Smith family. Over the span of 400 years, the house has been extended, used as a school and lived in by Shakespearean actors. The Shakespeare Birthplace Trust bought Halscroft in 1949 for £11,000 and after major repairs opened it to the public 2 years later. So it's had things done to it, you know, but the basic frame, as you can see, looks very much the same. So this was the home of Shakespeare's eldest daughter, Susanna. And her husband, Dr. John Hall. So I'm gradually getting round. I've got the grammar school to do in a minute. I thought I'd just, while I'm here, I mean, do what I can. Behind you can see the spire of Holy Trinity, where Shakespeare's buried, as is his daughter and her husband are also buried there. And I've got videos of that as well. These are the gardens. Very old tree there. There's another good view of it there, look. Typical medieval and Tudor, isn't it? That's how I imagine the Stutfield's Manor house to be, a bit like that. The original one. Right, over and out, everyone.